If you love the Welsh actor, director and film producer Anthony Hopkins, so let's go to know Anthony Hopkins' lifestyle, personal life, career, wife, and love life. His full name is Sir Philip Anthony Hopkins. Anthony Hopkins is a Welsh actor, director and film producer. Anthony Hopkins won the Academy Award for Best Actor in 1992 and was nominated 3 additional times. Anthony Hopkins was born on December 31, 1937, in Port Talbot, Glamorgan, Wales. His current age is 83 year. Anthony holds American-British citizenship and mixed English and Welsh ethnicity. His birth sign is Capricorn. Anthony Hopkins has a height of 5 feet 9 inches. Anthony has weighed around 82 kilograms. Anthony's hair color is black, and his eye color is blue. His father's name was Richard Arthur Hopkins, and his mother's name was Muriel Ann. He liked to paint and play the piano, but was not interested in studies. Let's talk about Anthony Hopkins' career. Talking about Anthony's education history, Anthony attended West Monmouth Boys' School in 1949 to teach him some discipline, but he left the school after some months and continued his education at Cowbridge Grammar School. Anthony began his career in 1960 with the play Have a Cigarette. The celebrated British actor Sir Laurence Olivier recognized the potential of the young man and took him as an understudy at the Royal National Theatre in 1965. He desired to break into the world of television and films and acted in the televised broadcast of the play A Flea in Her Ear in 1967. He made his film debut as Richard the Lionheart in The Lion in Winter in 1968. The movie was a huge success. He also appeared in 3 movies within the year 1969, The Looking Glass War, Hamlet, and Department S. His performance earned him critical praise. He acted in several films over the 1970s, the notable among them being Audrey Rosine 1978 and Magic in 1979. He had a very productive career in the 1980s as well and appeared in a number of movies, playing award-winning roles in The Bunker in 1981, Mussolini and I in 1985, and 84 Charing Cross Road in 1987. He played James Stevens in the 1993 film, The Remains of the Day. He portrayed the U.S. President Richard Nixon in the 1995 biographical film, Nixon. He acted in many other highly successful movies in the late 1990s, including Amistad in 1997, The Mask of Zorro in 1998, and Meet Joe Black in 1998. He reprised the role of Hannibal Lecter in Hannibal in 2001 and Red Dragon in 2002. The more recent films of the veteran actor include The Wolfman in 2008, The Right in 2011, and Hitchcock in 2012. He has an estimated net worth of $160 million. He is the owner of expensive cars, luxury house, and more. This senior actor had not only made fortune, but he has also earned huge respect and fame. Let's talk about Anthony Hopkins' personal life. Anthony Hopkins married 3 times. He first married to Petronella Barker from 1966 to 1972. The couple has a daughter named is Abigail. Then, he second married to Jennifer Linton in 1973. The marriage lasted for almost 30 years before breaking up in 2002. He is currently married to his third wife, Stella Arroyave, whom he wed on March 1, 2003. They are living a happy life together, with no marital affairs. Anthony has a huge fan following on Twitter, Instagram, YouTube and Facebook. This is all about the lifestyle of Anthony Hopkins. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please subscribe to my channel.